In this class, we are going to learn about place value and phase value of an number. Let's get started. Place value and phase value. Let us understand this concept with a familiar example. See, this is a tortoise. You know this very well. It can live in water. It can also live in land. But if it is in water, it feels very happy and it feels more powerful. It can swim very faster than. And if it is in land, can it run faster? No, right? It can't run very fast on land. It depends upon place. Here, the tortoise is same in both the places, in land or in water. But where it become more powerful? It became more powerful in water. In the same way, in our numbers also, according to the place, the number will get some power. If the number is in ones place, it is just ones. If it is in tens place, it becomes a little bit powerful. If it is in hundreds place, it became more powerful. See here, this number is 3 is same anywhere here. 3 is same, right? If 3 is in ones, the value of 3 is only 3. If 3 is in tens, the value of 3 became 30. If 3 is in hundreds place, it became more powerful. It is 300. Now, what you have learned now? Place value. The place value of a digit depends upon its place in the number. You already know what are digits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are digits. These digits, if they are in ones place, the value becomes ones. If the same digit in tens place, it became tens. It is in hundreds, it became more powerful hundreds. What is mean by a place value? Phase value. The phase value of a digit is its actual value at whatever place it may be. It won't change from place. If I change my place from here to here, my place will be changed. No, right? My place will be same. But I change my place from here to there. In the same way, the actual number place will not be changed. Only the place value will change. The phase value of that number will not be changed. See this example. Place value changes with the place. Right? The phase value never changes with the place. Here the highlighted number is 1. The first number is 156. And here 210. It is 361. Here this 1 is in 100 place. 1 is in 100 place. What it will become? The value of 1 is 100. But the phase value of 1 is changed. No, right? The 1 shape is same. Right? In the second example, the same 1 is in tens place. Same 1 is in tens place. But the shape doesn't change. Right? In the last example, it is in ones place. Understood? The place value changes with the place and the phase value never changes with the place.